Good day! I am Kay Ann Castro, a first-year nursing student at St. Louis University, Baguio City. And my life? It is wonderful because I grew in a great culture here in Mangataram, Pangasinan. Do you want to have a glimpse of our culture? Come aboard and I will show you Mangataram. Mangataram, umisem! Here in Mangataram, there are many beautiful places. First, we have the Daang Kalikasan. The Daang Kalikasan is a road of Mangataram going to Zambales. It became a tourist spot because of its beautiful view and nature. It is amazing and relaxing. Here in our Daang Kalikasan, you could also enjoy the street foods. Taste the different recipes of our own people here. Intayon, naimastimangan dito'y! Here we are now at the Manlalwag Hot Springs. The hot water of the hot springs comes from Mount Pinatubo, an inactive volcano. They say the volcano became inactive because some Japanese from the past covered it with a large stone. But still, the volcano brings beauty and fun through this Manlalwag hot spring. You could also do hiking in here and enjoy the beautiful view from above. Peaceful, right? This is our Catholic Church. This is built in the Spanish era. We also have many organizations in this church. I also became a part of the parish youth ministry. I became a facilitator and more. As I became a part of it, I have learned many things about life. There are many more beautiful places here, like our plaza, the Pakalat River, and more. This is our tubig. This is the best delicacy of Mangataram. Every January, we celebrate our tubig festival. And in this festival, we give thanks for the great harvest. We also have other entertainments in this festival. We have the circus. We have pageants. Yes, that is me. We also have the Voice of Mangataram, street dancing competitions, and more. But for me, the most beautiful part of our culture are the people. I am raised knowing wonderful people. These people taught me how to give respect like pagmamano, how to be family-oriented, how to appreciate what we have, and how to be motivated in life. Again, I am Kian Castro and I am proud to become an Ilocano here in Mangataram, Pangasinan. Please remember this line from me, loving other culture starts from loving your own culture.